God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, bless us with good health, success, and happiness within our families. Let it be peace in the Holy Land and in the whole world. And please, bring back Gilad Shalit to his family.